Through the valiant efforts of the Imperial and Volunteer Forces, Zhan Xiao, founder of the Way of Peace, is defeated. The Yellow Turban Rebellion is ended. But the longed-for peace did not return. At the capital of Luoyang, the eunuchs faced off against a faction made up of the relatives of the Emperor. Using this as an excuse, Yuan Chao and others raid the Imperial Palace, killing the eunuchs. Under cover of this confusion, Dong Zhuo of Xilian leads his forces to the capital. He seizes control of the Emperor, appoints himself Prime Minister, and proceeds to take control and to tyrannize the country. The lords soon began to feel themselves in danger.
Zhong Liao is defending the palace where Dong Zhuo is staying. Cao Cao must already...
Lord Sun Jian!
Something about Lord Cao Chu's forces.
Right.
I'm just another soldier making my way. Lord Dung, he was just a lowly official once too.
Yes. Yes.
You there? Yeah. Thank you.
I'd like to borrow. Thank you. Thank you.
Do you have a moment? Thank you.
Head east from Luoyang, and you'll come up.
Ever since Dong Zhuo seized control of
Dong Zhuo's.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Oh, are you a... I myself am not much of a hunter. Oh, hello again. How are things with you?
Thank you.
What can I get for you? Please, come again.
Yes.
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate it. I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
Welcome, welcome. Do please come again.
Hey, get on in here. Come again.
Dong Zhuo's tyranny.
You need a horse? I'll be sup-
In Luoyang, they sang of the tiger's fang and the lover's pang.
Thank you.
Went out to spend the day writing poetry, but she hasn't come back home. I told her not to go too far.
Yeah.
Seen any suspicious characters lurking about? Don't let your guard down for an instant.
Of course. I will let the others on watch know.
Agreed.
Excuse me!
In the name of Ooh!
Be safe out there. Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Claim this area in the name of Ooh!
I see.
Actually, I'm...
Sure.
Huh? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Okay.
Oh. Defeat me if you want to pass.
Bad for us. This is also a chance to stand out.
Things look bad. But that's also when I do my best work.
Oh!
know how to fight.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong.
You know how to get someone's attention.
Huh? Who are you? What are you doing here? Huh? Who are you? What are you doing here?
Lord Zhong Liao, there are suspicious people around the Imperial Palace.
Who are you? What are you doing here?
The tigers are restless.
Deng Zhuo is just up ahead. Cao Cao must be in there with him.
Wait, Master Sun Jian. Somebody's coming this way.
Sun Jian, what are you doing here?
After him! Don't let Cao Cao get away! When I catch him, I will have him hanged, drawn, and quartered!
It looks like your plan failed. However, it's good to see you made it out alive. We have prepared an escape route for you. You can use it to get out of here.
I see. It looks like I owe you one, Tiger of Jiandong.
No, I am merely repaying you for your assistance from before. Now, go before they catch you.
My lord, we should be on our way too.
Yes, our business in Luoyang is finished. We shall flee here and return to Shengsha for the time being.
They're gone. But either way, those insects will eventually be crushed under my foot.
The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone, prepare to defend this spot.
This doesn't look good.
It's a ferocious tiger! Behold my spiral flame! Help!
We finally made it back to Shangsha.
There's no place like home. I can't stand all the commotion in Luoyang.
Everyone, I appreciate your efforts back there. My whims put all of you in danger.
Speak nothing of it, my lord. I actually thought it was kind of fun.
So, Master Sun Jian, are you planning to march on Luoyang now?
No, not yet. I alone cannot raise an army large enough to defeat Dong Zhuo. However, I know an opportunity will present itself. Eventually, an army will be raised to loosen Dong Zhuo's grip on power. We shall focus on our own preparations while watching how the other warlords react.
Very well, then. We shall do as you see fit.
In that case, my lord, you should take a break. I know that your children are anxious to see you. Especially for the princess. I heard that she is looking for you.
Ha! Indeed. She's a wild one. I imagine she's searching for a sparring partner. Again. Okay. I'll go and pay a visit to Shangxiang. I want you to summon Su, Chuan, and Zhou Yu for me. We must discuss our plans for going forward.
I shall see to it personally, my lord.
Welcome back, father.
Thanks. How have you been, Shangxiang?
I'm fine, but it's boring around here. You leave and go have all the fun for yourself.
Haha, I'm sorry about that. So, I heard you were looking for me. If you're looking for a sparring partner, that'll have to wait until tomorrow.
No, I actually had a favor to ask of you. I want you to take me with you to the next battle, please. I wish to see the world with my own eyes.
I had a feeling you might say that.
I'm just as capable a warrior as anybody else. I know I'd be a big help to you out there, father.
Shangxiang, the battlefield is not how you picture it in your mind. It is not just about being a mighty warrior. Danger and death lurk around every corner. Knowing that, do you still wish to go?
Yes. Father, I am prepared for whatever I may face.
Very well. You can accompany me to the next battle.
Hooray! Are you sure about this?
However, you must stay away from the front lines until you've grown accustomed to the battlefield.
Okay, that's fine with me. Thank you, Father.
It seems the daughter of the tiger has become a tiger herself.
My lord, I bring urgent news.
What is it?
A call to arms has been raised by Yuin Shao, the governor of Bohai. He has summoned warriors to Luoyang in order to slay the traitor Dong Zhuo.
So it begins. I was not expecting it to happen so soon. I need to speak to everybody. Shangxiang, go and get ready. We will be marching to war.
Yes, father. I understand.
Master Sun Jian. They're saying that Yuan Chao has issued a call to arms.
Yes, I heard the news. This will likely be enough to raise an army to take down Dong Zhuo now. Of course, we'll be joining the fight too. As the tip of the Han spear, we shall return to Luoyang to slay Dong Zhuo and bring an end to his tyranny.
It's about time. I've been waiting for this moment.
Yes, there has been a lot leading up to this battle. We cannot abandon the fight now.
It appears the time has come to demonstrate the might of the Sun family to the land.
We're going with you, Father. This fight's gonna be big, right? You couldn't keep me away if you tried.
Father, I also wish to fight by your side.
I'm coming too, Father, and there's nothing you can do to stop me.
I may be young, but I also wish to do my best to assist the Sun family.
This is quite the contingent you've assembled, my lord.
Indeed. Everyone, I am honored to have you at my side. We shall bring the full strength of the Sun family to bear in this battle. It is us who will have the honor of claiming Dong Zhuo's head.
All right, let's see who can reach Luoyang first.
I think Luoyang is a bit too far for such a race. We will likely need to set up camp somewhere along the way.
Yes, but where? If it's too close to Luoyang, Dong Zhuo will know what we're up to. Yet if it's too far, then our men will be tired when they reach the battlefield.
I have already studied the matter in great detail. We are best off setting up camp near my castle. I shall make the necessary arrangements.
Okay, I'll leave it up to you, Zhou Yu. Now then, let us get going. The tiger's fangs shall sink deep into that traitor's neck.
Thank you. Thank you.
Force came at just the right time. Everybody, follow me! It's time for the hunt!
Welcome, welcome! Do, please, come again.
Such errantry was destined to lead Wu. You are simply amazing!
This should be more than enough for our needs. All right, I'm calling off the hunt!
What's wrong, Master Sun Jian?
It's nothing. I was just thinking to myself. Cheng Po, how do you feel about the state of the land today?
That's a rather sudden question.
The Han is in decline and on the verge of collapse. Zhang Jiao appeared and was soon replaced by Dong Zhuo. Even if we remove him too, another will take his place. If that happens, we truly are living in a world of chaos. That begs the question, what is the role of the Sun family in such a world? I want people, as well as my own children, to be able to live in a time of peace. What must we do to make that dream a reality? If we can make that dream a reality, then I wish to protect the land as the blade of the Han. And if we cannot, I wish to fight in order to create a new world myself. Indeed, I may need to prepare for such an eventuality, no matter what. I ask you, Cheng Pu, if it comes to that, can I count on you to remain by my side?
I will be there at the cost of my life if necessary.
Hey, what about us, my lord? We're with you to the very end.
Yeah, what he said. Please don't forget me, my lord.
It's good to see you both. Yes, I will be depending on all of you dearly.
Did you hear that, Zhao Yu?
Yes, we are going to create a new world of our own design. We must consider what it means to bring about such change.
A new world, thought up by Father.
Father?
Lord Sun Jian!
All right.
Listen to this about Lord Cao Cao. He's full of righteous justice. Ah, what resolve. I'm almost moved to tears. Welcome, welcome. Do please come again.
Hey, get on in here.
Sit.
Hey!
Welcome! It's wonderful to see so many here who care about the future of this land. Without the 10 eunuchs, whose avarice and egotism brought ruin to the Imperial Court, the Han was supposed to illuminate this land once more. But fresh clouds have gathered upon the horizon. Dong Zhuo has taken advantage of the confusion to enter Luoyang and seize control of the Emperor for his own nefarious ends. Dong Zhuo is a poison, slowly killing this land. We must slay him and return the Imperial Court to its rightful place. You have all responded to this call for arms from my noble selves to this war-torn land.
I'm honored to make your acquaintance. My name is Liu Bei. My sworn brothers and I have come to rescue the suffering people, subjected to the tyranny of Dong Zhuo's rule.
Ah, you are with the Volunteer Corps. My name is Sun Jun. It is an honor to meet you.
I've heard many tales of the courage of the Sun clan. Together we must slay Dong Zhuo and return peace to the land.
Yes, I agree wholeheartedly.
Liu Bei, where have I heard that name before?
He is known for his deeds with the Volunteer Corps during the Yellow Turban Rebellion.
Ah, that's it. The fact that you're here once again must mean you're loyal servants of the Han.
No. I'm simply doing what anyone would, to try and help those in trouble. We intend to do what little we can to aid the people in their time of need.
In their time of need, I see that you fight for a noble purpose.
I'm sorry. Have we been introduced?
I am Sun Jian's daughter, Sun Xiangjiang. I accompanied my father to this battle.
Is that so? A delicate woman such as yourself?
Personally, I think when it comes to righting the wrongs of this world, it doesn't matter if you're a man or woman. Wouldn't you agree?
Oh, forgive my rudeness. You are, of course, correct, my lady.
There's no need to act so humble. Let's go out there and do what we can for the people, Lord Liu Bei.
Brother, it is time for us to be moving. We've gotta go and smash that tyrant Dong Zhuo, right?
Yes. Yes, of course, my brother. Ladies and gentlemen of the Sun family, you must excuse me.
It has been a while. Not since that incident in Luoyang, if I'm not mistaken. I must thank you again for the assistance you gave me.
Ha ha! Think nothing of it. Like I told you, I was simply repaying the debt I owed you from the campaign against the Yellow Turbans. Although, I must ask, why did you try to assassinate Dong Zhuo?
Let's just say, I was trying to prepare the world for a better tomorrow. Surely you and your men think the same way? Not in regards to Dong Zhuo, but about a better tomorrow. Forgive me. I suppose this is not the time for such discussions. Please pay my words no heed, brave warriors of Jiandong.
What is it? Do you have something to say to the noble Yuan Shao, leader of the Anti-Dongzhuo Coalition?
You came to see me for no reason?
Have you no respect? Return to your position at once and make preparations to defeat Dongzhuo!
Listen closely.
I will be controlling your provisions in this battle. You're always boasting about being the tiger of Jiandong, yes? Then you'd better work hard enough to make sure I don't regret the cost of feeding you.
Brave warriors who have gathered under my banner, we will attack Luoyang and slay Dongzhuo!
We move!
We must go and assist our allies. Hurry!
The time has come!
Everyone to defend this area. Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march.
We're completely surrounded by Dongzhuo's forces. Just how long? Possibly.
The Tiger of Jiandong. I don't hear many roars from inside the castle. The enemy has siege weapons. We must destroy them before they hit our gates.
Capturing that base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Behold my spiral flame!
Destined to lead. You are simply amazing.
Hey!
Even together, rats are still rats. Don't think you're getting through Su Shui Gate or Pula.
defend this area.
Hey!
It's a ferocious tiger!
I must fall back.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong!
Such territory was destined to lead. You are simply amazing!
Damn it. If only we had received some reinforcements.
Retreat! Retreat!
Holding out for the reinforcements paid off! We're almost there now! It's finally time to attempt Luo Yong! Circle to the west and take Dong Shuo!
You are fools to challenge the tiger!
Everyone, observe! Witness the might of our lord!
Vermin. I won't let you stand in the way of my dream. A land of debauchery and hedonism. Do it.
The gates are tough, but the weapons can break through.
Ram! Forward!
The front gates are being protected by fences. The rams aren't making much progress.
Hey! Reporting.
Reinforcements have arrived for the mountain base.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance. Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
I foresee your every move.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. Do not allow a single enemy through. Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
Imperial Palace. Our weapons will wipe them out.
Thank you.
Reporting! The Rams have broken through the outer gates at Luoyang.
What?
Ferocious Tiger!
Fine.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Boom!
cannot be happening. Such great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Dear, the tiger of Zhongdong.
Wow, you're really fighting hard, aren't you?
Base will weaken the enemy greatly. All units march!
Behold the ferocious tiger!
You've come to save the village. Thank you. Thank you so much. Saved everyone in the village! This is our most precious treasure.
You are fools to challenge the tiger!
Astonishing. You are truly a sight to behold.
There is something I would like to...
Welcome, welcome! Do please come again. Hmph!
defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Let's go! Now is the time to attack!
The Coalition Army's advance will be stopped here at Su Shui Gate. No one's getting by me.
Let's go. The enemy does not stand a chance against our might.
Our objective has been decided.
All units, forward!
There you are, sniveling cowards. Archer unit, hit him from the battlements.
We've brought the rams. Use these to smash the gates in.
Battering rams? More dirty tricks! Everyone! Stop them in their tracks! There's nowhere else to run. We have to defend this position at all costs.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Now, take defensive position.
I never thought I could be beaten.
The Coalition Army was a lot tougher than I thought.
You are fools to challenge the Tiger!
Excellent. Your prowess in battle is extraordinary.
Fear the Tiger of Zhongdong!
Well done. I have enjoyed watching you fight.
There is something I've... I truly...
Thank you.
the Tiger of Jiangdong! Claim this area in the name of Wu.
The enemy greatly. All units march!
Now, take defensive positions.
You're asking for it now. You will regret attacking us.
We must break through the enemy lines. Our spirited charge shall scatter Dongzhuo's forces.
Now, begin the attack! Pincer these coalition dogs between us! Behold my spiral flame!
Bush, and still got defeated? Such a great strength. I'm pulling back for now.
Fear! The tiger! Zhongdong! You are fools to challenge the tiger!
You know how to get someone's attention.
Such territory was destined to lead. You are simply amazing!
I hereby claim this area in the name of Uu.
Someone's attention.
In the name of Uu!
Thank you.
reclaim this area in the name of Oo. In the name of Oo! Claim this area in the name of Oo!
I can look after it.
Do not take this base. I'm going to support our reinforcements.
To its defense.
I can't send troops to Luoyang. How can I explain this to Lord Donzhuo?
You are fools to challenge the tiger!
Is lush with greenery, don't you agree? Perhaps that's why the air feels so fresh and clean in the lungs.
You need a horse? If you need me.
Some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
I'd like to borrow.
How are things with you?
I've got some great stuff here. I appreciate your business.
What can I get for you? Again.
I were younger.
Except
You read?
I don't...
Well, I...
Thank you,
problem I can't handle alone. Will you listen to what I have to say? Thank you.
hereby claim this area in the name of Oo.
A scholar living in a nearby village, but I'm certain he'll be lamenting Dong Zhuo's tyranny. He may.
If you value your life, pay up!
Bandits! Somebody, please, help!
Thank you. What's that? You're out here looking for a scholar? I haven't seen anyone I might call a scholar. Sorry.
Down the gold and supplies and go! Otherwise, you die!
Naruto's surrounded!
I can't defeat this!
Saved my life! Thank you! What's that? You're searching for a scholar? I haven't seen anyone that looks like that. Sorry I couldn't be more of a help to you.
Hold the ferocious tiger!
Thank you. What's that? You're out here looking for a scholar? I did see someone who looked pretty scholarly. He was walking south.
Let's go capture one of those unsightly positions. Follow me! The Coalition are just a bunch of weaklings. Scatter them before us!
We're being pushed back! The Coalition is stronger than this!
Alright, I need everyone to defend this area! Hey!
It's time to take the attack to the enemy! Forward!
This coalition fights better than I expected.
Falling back!
Dawnjaw's forces are retreating. My thanks for your aid.
I'll let you go for now. Don't think you've won.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong. You are fools to challenge the tiger.
I'm ready!
Supplies and go! Otherwise, you die!
Behold the ferocious Kaha! Surrounded!
I can't defeat this!
Saved my life! Thank you! What's that? You're searching for a scholar? I just saw someone like that, heading towards the Yellow River.
Wish to speak to me? I am a hypocrite. I have turned my back on the world, but I will accompany you as far as...
You are fools!
You wish to... Such a fine display of the martial arts.
Yeah.
move!
The time has come! You're the one who saved us. Deng Zhuo's forces are closing in, but we may also encounter Ba- Oh!
For a walk, huh? Now, strip this fool of all their possessions!
Behold the ferocious tiger!
Some nice armor there. How about you share it with me?
You're surrounded. You're going to be that careless. You deserve to be attacked.
We're almost at the village. Just a little more. We made it safely to the village! I can hardly express my gratitude! I wish to fight! Right by your side! I am
Welcome, welcome!
You are fools! To challenge the- Tiger!
Excellent. Your prowess in battle is extraordinary.
Oh!
I hereby claim this area in the name of Ooh. This area in the name of Ooh.
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Come, peons, entertain me.
Men, red hair among horses. That's him.
Let's get out of here. There's no way we will survive.
Lu Yang is just beyond Pulau Gate, but first. He has to fight the demon Lu Bu.
It seems the enemy has an excess of strategic positions. They won't mind if we take this one.
Into the ferocious tiger!
This is the perfect opportunity to strike.
Nothing can stop our forces. Blind them with our fury.
We're going to secure this area. Everybody, forward!
They will never pass Hulao Gate! Attack from the walls and wipe them out!
The garrison is loaded with provisions and material supplies. Perhaps we should try a fire attack, brother.
That is a brilliant idea, Guan Yu. If their provisions go up in smoke, the enemy is sure to lose morale.
The supply depot is on fire! We can't afford to lose those supplies!
cannot allow anyone to pass through Pulau Gate. Prepare yourself.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them. The enemy is going to attack us here. Everyone, prepare to defend this spot.
Open? What's going on?
This is as much as I can take. Don't look through. You can go no further.
Yeltan has fallen? You miserable maggots. I will destroy every last one of them.
You have courage to stand before me, but no mere insects such as yourself will pass through Hulao Gate.
Fear the tiger of Zhongdong!
Wow, you're really fighting hard, aren't you?
Leaving this place undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Amazing skill, determination!
You are a true warrior of the Three Kingdoms!
Leaving this place undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Help us.
watching you.
Place undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Behold my spiral flame!
Wow, you're really fighting hard, aren't you?
Capturing the enemy's bases is the key to defeating them.
Undefended is dangerous. I shall see to its defense.
Say!
Fear the tiger of Zhong Dong.
Wow, that was awesome! I get worked up just watching you.
How could I be beaten by losers who could not even defeat Dong Zhuo? Next time we meet, your lives will be over.
Ah, Lu Bu has been defeated. Let's sweep on into Luo Yang.
Such impressive might. I must begrudgingly respect your ability.
You are fools to challenge the tiger!
Wow! You're really fighting hard, aren't you?
I am ready.
Got it.
Thank you.
Of Zhongdong!
I would like to dis...
To lead. You are simply amazing!
We cannot afford to lose this position. I shall personally see to its defense.
Behold the ferocious tiger!
Hey! Oh!
My apologies for this. My apologies for all the trouble.
I hereby claim this area in the name of U.
I knew you would see the value in me.
Yeah. Thank you so much.
Welcome, welcome. Do please. Please come again.
Be expecting us to attack from this direction. Ah, we should have no problem dealing with Dong Zhuo's army now.
What? Sun Jian is attacking! I thought he was holed up in Yang Grand Castle.
We've had enough of Dong Zhuo too! We'll join you in this fight!
Dong Zhuo's forces are using siege weapons, but I have prepared a plan for this very eventuality. I will send in some engineers. They will be able to disable some of their siege weapons.
Weapon.
battles have ended. Now we can advance on the Imperial Palace.
We shall defend this position, not allow a single enemy through. We shall defend this position, not allow a single enemy through. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. Destroy the enemy. I won't let anyone thwart our advance.
You, Sun Jian. You're all the same, with your talk of the greater good of the Han Court. You're all so noble, it makes me sick to see people turn their backs on their own desires. You don't know how to live.
No, Dong Zhuo. I am embracing my desire with open arms.
I desire to protect my friends and family. And I will stop at nothing in order to do so.
Shut up! You don't know the meaning of the word desire. I protect my desires with an all-consuming rage. Those who get in my way will be slaughtered and ground to mincemeat. Here's an annoying pest, flittering about. Find it and crush it!
We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through. We shall defend this position. Do not allow a single enemy through.
Behold my spiral flame!
You can have Luo Yang. We'll retreat to Chang'an.
We have slain the traitor Dong Zhuo and reclaimed control over Luo Yang. This is a famous victory. Sing out in triumph, men!
I will never forget this. I am not through yet.
Fear the tiger of Zhang Dong.
So
territory was destined to lead. Ooh, you are simply amazing!
It appears we failed to eliminate Dong Zhuo.
Forgive me, Master Sun Jian. I almost had him in my grasp, but that swine is swifter than he looks.
Yes. It is rather unfortunate that we were unable to put an end to his tyranny.
It's no big deal. At least we reclaimed Luo Yang from his grubby little hands. This is a great victory for our forces. Don't you agree, my lord?
Indeed. I am proud of you, everyone.
We did it, Chuan! I had no idea you were such a capable fighter.
No. Whatever success I had was thanks to you, brother. It was all I could do to keep my head above water out there.
You're too modest, Chuan.
Our lord and the rest of the officers in our army have surely heard of your exploits by now. I doubt anybody will treat you like children anymore.
You're right about that, Zhou Yu. We still have quite a ways to go to catch up with Father and the others, though. We've got to get even stronger. I want to be able to stand side by side with Father.
They may not have been much at first, but it seems the younger generation is showing signs of potential.
Ha ha ha! It sounds so serious to hear you say it, Chengpu. Let us sit back and enjoy watching them grow.
You break our oath? Is this how you repay me?
Our oath? Ah, don't make me laugh. This is where you must die.
You damn minx! You planned this, didn't you?
This is too good a resting place for that swine. From now on, I walk the path I choose to walk.
Yes.